In 1947, the U.S. Navy launched Project Chatter. They experimented on new recruits in search of the perfect truth serum. This was based on papers found at the Dachau concentration camp. The drugs included heroin, marijuana, sodium pentothal, mescaline, and scopolamine, also known as devil's breath, considered the scariest drug in the world.